New emergency services are expanding in Jeffersonville. The Norton Clark Hospital extended their services to a new facility in Jeffersonville Commons Shopping Center. The new center is a $17 million investment. It'll be open 24 hours a day, no appointment necessary. They officially open up their doors on March the 4th.